Circle. I'm grabbing it and then I'm changing it to this hand. Now my right hand's carrying his wrist. Right? See my foot? I'm not going to move my right foot. As I grab this, I'm going to step in. Look at my ankle. I'm going down, going up. Okay? Going down, up. And he should feel the pressure on his shoulder and elbow, right? And then to protect yourself in class, roll your elbow. When your partner is doing this, you notice he rolled the elbows to relieve the stress, right? And all you're going to do is roll your arm down, block, and back. Line up right here. I'm just going to step in. Setting it up, the body cranking. You're going to have to throw without having a great grip.